Ryan actually tripped at one point by the express lane, somehow did not get hurt. He is now walking. Much